Okay, so I've got my pastels ready. The pencils are sharpened, I've got the blue tack. And this is the picture that I'm gonna be working on. Super fluffy kitten. So I've got my pastel matte paper ready. I probably would have preferred to have gone for a light gray background, but I don't have any at the moment. But that's okay because I've got pastels, I just have to put a few extra layers in for the background. Let's get to it. So I've put the background in, and I've started putting on base layers onto the cat. And I think I'm going to leave the detail work that's left in the background for much later on. I'll probably do that last. So I'm going to move on to starting on the cat or kitten. Should be called. Right, there goes. I'm starting on some pencil work. I'm going to start trying to work in the sort of hairs and the fluffiness of the cat. So it's kind of a bit of adding layers and detail at the same time. So that's what I'm doing now. Right, well there we have it. One very cute and very fluffy kitten. Well, I hope you've enjoyed that. Thanks for watching.